In this video, we can solve a question from the Chinese Math Olympiad. Given equation a squared plus b squared equals 3, where a and b both are bigger than or equal to 0, then what is the maximum value of a plus 2b? Then how to solve this question? We can start from here. A plus 2b. To use this condition, we need a squared, b squared. But then here, we just square this expression. Then expand the product. Then just a squared plus 4ab plus 4b squared. So let's label this one as result 1. But still, we cannot use this result. The reason here for a squared and b squared, they have same coefficient 1. But here, the coefficient for a squared and b squared are not the same. Here's a 4, here's a 1. Then what can we do next? So now comes very important and useful technique or trick. So we're going to do this. Then here, this one is a 2. We put a 2 here. Then a. This one plus, then we put a minus. The coefficient here is 1. We put a 1 here, then put a b. Then we square both sides. Then we square this expression. So maybe you're wondering, why are we doing this? You will see in a second. So let's expand the product. So then 4a squared, then minus 4ab, then plus b squared. So let's label this one as result 2. So now let's do result 1 plus result 2. So then the two left-hand sides adding together. Then a plus 2b squared plus 2a minus b squared. Then adding the right-hand sides together. So then combine these two together. That's 5a squared. Then these two canceled. So the next, so these two adding together. That's 5b squared. So now see here, we have 5a squared, 5b squared. So now you understand why we did this. Just so a squared and b squared, they have the same coefficient. So now let's take out the common factor 5. And here 5, then a squared, b squared. Because given a squared plus b squared equals 3. So then here 5 times 3. So now we have this result. The sum of two squares. In here, a plus 2b squared plus 2a minus b squared then equals 3 times 5, that's 15. Okay. Because for any real number, squared is bigger than or equal to 0. So that means the first one, the squared is bigger than or equal to 0. So then the second squared is also bigger than or equal to 0. So then we have just a plus 2b squared is less than or equal to 15. So here we use a minimum value 0 for this squared. So then here, both a and b are bigger than or equal to 0. So now, take a square root on both sides. Then here, just a plus 2b is less than or equal to square root 15. So maybe wondering, how come we only keep a positive value? Because a and b both are bigger than or equal to 0. So then a plus 2b is also bigger than or equal to 0. So we only keep the positive value. So now let's label this one as the result star. But we haven't done yet. Because we just have a plus 2b is less than or equal to square root 15. But we need to prove square root 15 is reachable. So that means we need to find a and b both are bigger than or equal to 0, such that a plus 2b equals square root of 15. Then how to find such a and b? So let's look at here. Because when 2a minus b equals 0, so then a plus 2b squared equals 15. So then we can start from here. 2a equals b. So let's see. So if 2a equals b, then based on this given equation, a squared plus b squared equals 3. Then use a 2a to replace b. Then a squared plus 2a squared, then equals 3. Then 5a squared equals 3. Then a squared equals 3 over 5. Then take a square root on both sides. So then here we have just a equals square root of 3 over 5. Then just both top and bottom times 5. Then we have a equals 1 over 5 times the square root of 15. That's for a. Because b equals 2 times a. So then b equals 2a. Then just 2 over 5 times square root of 15. So now let's see what is a plus 2b. So a plus 2b, then this is a. So then here, 1 over 5 square root of 15, then plus 2 times 2 over 5 square root of 15. So simplify the right hand side. So then we have a plus 2b equals square root of 15. So let's label this one as 2 star. So now let's see here. In this result, we proved a plus 2b is less than or equal to 15. So now we proved square root of 15 is reachable. So now let's combine the result star with the result of 2 star. So then we just proved the maximum value of a plus 2b just equals square root of 15. So square root of 15 is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching.